Hey guys, how's it going? Now, we're all working from home right now, and sadly, not all of us have a good broadband connection, which is why most of us rely on our mobile hotspots to connect to the internet on our laptops. The problem is that a lot of users have been facing the issue where your system just does not connect to your iPhone's hotspot. And well, that's what this video is all about. This is Varun from Guiding Tech, and today I'll show you 5 super easy fixes in which how you can sort out your iPhone's hotspot issues. Let's get started. Okay, now first up, as simple as it sounds, maybe your personal hotspot is disabled. I know it sounds super simple and something that you must have already checked, but the thing is, whenever you connect your phone to a Wi-Fi, your Wi-Fi hotspot gets turned off. To enable it, just open the settings app on the iPhone and go to personal hotspot and enable the option. Also, don't forget to add the correct password for a successful connection. Now obviously, a personal hotspot uses your mobile data to connect to the internet, and sometimes it can just be your mobile data that's causing the issue. Simply doing a quick turning off and turning on of the mobile data can fix this issue for a lot of users out there. To do this, open the settings app on the iPhone. Go to mobile data and turn off the toggle for it. Now wait for 10 seconds and enable the option once again from the same menu. Alternatively, you can swipe down from the control center and toggle off the mobile data and then once again switch it on. Now a couple of weeks back, I was facing this issue on my iPhone where I wasn't able to do any calls, and this was because my carrier released a new settings update. And that is also the issue why a lot of users face a mobile data connectivity issues. So yeah, what you can do is just ensure that your carrier settings have been up to date. To fix this, just open the settings app on iPhone and navigate to General, then tap on About and scroll down to Network Provider. Make sure that this is updated to the latest network settings. As a final resort, what you can do is just reset your network settings. Now, I'm not talking about resetting your entire device, but just your network settings. This will clear all your configurations for your Wi-Fi, mobile data, VPNs, everything. And it's just a more easier resort than having to manually change and reset everything individually. To do that, just open the settings app on the iPhone, go to General, Reset, and select the Reset Network Settings. Now, you'll have to authenticate your decision with the iPhone passcode, and that's it. iOS will now reset all your network settings on the device. And well, that was it. If you found this video helpful, let us know by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel for more awesome tech content. We also have a lot of tips and tricks for iOS devices out there, the links to which will be in the description box, so make sure you check them out as well. Till then, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.